Hi, it's Sue from Kind Living. I'm here at our packing station for Piper Y Natural Cream Deodorant. Look what I'm sitting in though. Nothing special, right? Typical office chair with wheels. What often happens when we have a chair with wheels is that instead of getting up, we just sort of push ourselves and move from station to station. Far better to get up and move, even if it's just a step or two, than completely relying on your chair. Simple rule of thumb. Every convenience means that we move less. And when we move less, there's consequences that are harmful for the body. Our joints stiffen up, muscles decondition, and our overall health declines. So the next time you race for a new convenience, think about whether it means that you move less and whether that's a price you're willing to pay. I hope you enjoy your day. Namaste.